Okay, today I'm in a smart car. A friend of mine is going to risk it in my hands. So we're going to see how it feels. I think I saw the smart car first about 10 years ago in Europe. It freaked me out how short it was. So anyway, I'm going to see how it feels.
This is my friend Kata. She has a smart car, and I want to know why you have a smart car.
I saw these in Europe in 2004. I thought they were adorable, so I had to have one. And then with the gas mileage being so, good and the price of gas being so high, it was a perfect match for me.
Do you get a lot of action driving this around?
Well, no, I get a good drive, but I don't look for action.
No, I don't mean like that action. I mean like attention.
I do talk to a ton of people that want to know, how fast does it go? Is it gas? Is it electric? Do I feel safe in it? That's probably the best. And they want to know about my license plate. I left six plate. So there you go.
There you go.
I am in a small car. Checking it out. Very roomy. Elegant. Fine lined. I bet, and it gets pretty good gas mileage at $4 a gallon. This is nice. Very roomy, efficient, leather seats. I like it.
They call it a smart car, you know.
It looks
heated
like
leather seats.
It looks like it's a convertible even. Is it a convertible?
Yes, it is.
Wow. Nice.
So I rode in a smart car today. In fact, I drove it. So there, wow, what a different perception from the big town car. I'm used to driving 18 feet, 2 inches worth of town car, and that was not even half of a length of a parking space. Wow, kind of crazy. Anyway, I'm checking in smart car. Would I get one? It's cute. I would need to check the mileage. I think the mileage is supposed to be fantastic. Then we also have the whole thing about cost and value, what have you. But I liked her comment about getting to meet a lot of people. Everyone wanted to talk to her about the vehicle. So I thought that was kind of cute. Who knows? Is a smart car in my future? We'd have to take my client's car, huh? If I needed more room for more than one person. But it seemed very roomy, like John said earlier. Pretty neat. That's it. Thanks a lot for driving in the smart car with me today.